What's up, guys? This is Texas here. Today I'm back with another video, and in today's video I'm coming at the UK's National Space Centre in Leicester. And guys, listen, we've got the whole centre to ourselves because we're doing something special for Crying Network. It's about Ben 10 versus the Universe movie. The new Ben 10 movie premieres on the 10th of October at 10 a.m. only on Crying Network. In this new movie, villain alien Vilgax returns to do double damage on Team Tennyson and planet Earth itself. So Ben 10 must go to space to save the whole planet.
Then what are we waiting for?
Not so fast. We need to proceed carefully and make sure you're ready for a mission in space.
No way, Mellon. Look at the two rockets. So guys, we're about to go up to the top of the rocket.
Oh no, wait, that's the first British astronaut to walk in space, Tim Peake, and this is Buzz Aldrin in space anyway. So today, I'm gonna do the same and train to become an astronaut.
10 seconds until impact.
This is the possible end of the world.
This is the challenge I need!
New Ben 10 versus the Universe, the movie. 10-10 2020, only on Cartoon Network.
So, basically, when you look down, it's up, and when you look up, it's down. So when I put these on, oh, we're
is so, it crazy? So hang on, when you look forward, what can you see?
Your shoes.
So you're looking at me now, you can see my shoes?
Yeah.
That's crazy. That is crazy. I see, yeah, let me see if the camera can see anything. Okay, so put these on the camera. So Lorenzo, where is Lorenzo? Oh, snap. See, I'm looking into the sky. I can see your face. That's my... Lorenzo, where are you going? You gotta go through the cones.
Is it hard?
Is it hard? Yeah, you gotta go through the cones, mate.
Wait, it looks like you can't
control
your legs.
You definitely can't control yours. All over the car. He's all over the shop. All right, careful with the glasses.
These are super hard.
Oh my days.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, he's missed it. He's missed it.
The mess of our eyes.
Really?
See, that weird.
That was poor.
That
was a poor effort, mate.
Okay, you should try.
No, listen, it's not about me today, it's about you and Romello. And I reckon Romello could definitely do a better job than that.
Nah.
That was terrible. All right, Mello, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, then.
Oh, guys, that was so disorientating, man. At least it's not as messy as Ben's up to, of course.
Instantly better than Lorenzo. Instantly better than Lorenzo. But the bonus points. Oh, you didn't catch a ball though.
No,
you didn't catch a ball.
Oh, that's mad.
Is it crazy?
I was trying to focus on looking up to try to catch the ball, but my hands, it's just weird. It's really weird.
Serious. Yeah. Better than Lorenzo though.
Yeah.
Some kind of jungle gym?
Your harness will simulate the effect of zero gravity, and the course represents a variety of obstacles you may encounter in space. Good luck.
Enough with this. Just want to bust some meteors and...
You know, we can still hear you.
Well, that was an awful mess.
Look, I can do this. I'm totally ready.
Spaceship.
Now we're gonna see how you respond to extreme G-forces. You just need to sit back and relax.
Okay, doesn't sound like much of a challenge.
Here we go.
All right, I got this. Oh no, I know. No, I can do it. No, I can't. I want off. Wait, I'm good.
So guys, I've had a great time with the National Space Center, and guys, don't forget, check out the Ben 10 versus the Universe, the movie, only on Cartoon Network.